because it's okay to get in early and get this gift taken care of. And thanks to our friends at Panasonic, you can. The Panasonic Travel Shaver. I love this. It's so easy to travel with this thing, therefore they call it the Panasonic Travel Shaver. It's very sleek, uses that Japanese stainless steel blade, all those blades, to ensure that smooth, precise shave every time. Look, you know, the Japanese, they understand blades. I mean, you've been to the best sushi restaurants, right? You know it.
True. And hibachi.
Yeah, exactly. So whether you're flying around or traveling, doing a road trip, or you're racing to the office, their compact Panasonic Travel Shaver is the grooming buddy that's with you on the go. You swipe right, and the Panasonic Travel Shaver springs to life, giving you that ultimate shaving convenience right there at your fingertips, wherever you are. And charging it is great because it uses the USB-C charging, so you can power up anywhere without the battery negativity. Batteries, sometimes you're like, oh, I can't. I don't have a charger. Well, with the Panasonic Travel Shaver, your dad will be able to charge up anywhere he is. And this Father's Day, your dad deserves something better than you gave him last year.
Please.
I'm going out on a limb. I'm thinking maybe you kind of cheated your dad last year. You can make up for it, and dad will love the fact that you're saving up to 50% off if you go to shop.panasonic.com/dads. This travel shaver is just one of the many incredible Panasonic shavers that we've been featuring this week. And the Star Wars Stormtrooper shaver is my favorite. But this, let me tell you, Panasonic travel shaver, you can hide it. Hide it in your pocket. Travel with it. It's pretty cool. Again, up to 50% off. Treat your dad like the king he is. 50% off, up to it anyway, at shop.panasonic.com/dads. And thanks to them, Sherry. Sherry could win a lot of money, like $500. Hello, hey. Sherry. How's it hanging?
Hi, I'm good. How are you guys? Oh, God.
To the right.
Still want
to know. So, Sherry.
I'm so excited and nervous.
Mm-hmm. Well, are you nervous about getting these right or winning the game and winning cash or getting a Panasonic travel shaver? Which one? All of the above?
All of the above. And I'm so excited to be on with you guys. I'm such a big fan.
Well, thank you.
And stalker.
Thank you. Well, we love that. We love that. Okay, here we go. Now, these are hot daddies.
Okay.
And they're over the age of 55 years old. That's the filter, right, Gandhi?
Yes. Yep.
All right, so Gandhi was up all night studying hot daddies. What did you do? Did a search for hot daddies? What did you do?
Well, I just searched like the hottest celebrities over the age of 55, and then I looked up if they had kids or not, and if they did, they made it into the game.
All right. Okay. So you're going to hear sound from each of the hot daddies, and with each one you get right, there's five of them. With each one you get right, you could win $100. How you like that?
I love it.
All right. Plus the Panasonic travel shaver.
Okay.
All right. Here we go. Hot daddy, we skipped the first one, right? That was Denzel Washington, so we went ahead and burned that one. Here we go. Here is your hot daddy number one.
The first rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club. The second rule of Fight Club is, you do not talk about Fight Club.
Okay, he's a hot daddy. Who is it?
Oh, God. I don't know. That's
how do you know what? What?
Okay, hey, stop yelling at that one.
Come on, Sherry.
Come on.
Okay.
Yeah, he's
are we playing
an actor.
It again? No.
Yeah, we can play it again. He's a hot actor because he was in, I guess, Fight Club is the name of it. Here we go. Here he is.
The first rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club. The second rule of Fight Club.
Is it Brad Pitt?
Yes, it's Brad Pitt. Yes.
Oh, thank God.
Thank God.
Okay.
All right.
I got that 100. All right.
Slippery slope. You're up to $100. You have four more to go. Here is hot dad number two.
I'm just not the hero type, clearly, with this laundry list of character defects, all the mistakes I made, largely so public. The truth is, I am Iron Man.
Oh, yes, you are.
Okay.
Oh,
he is Iron Man.
Love him.
Who's that?
I think it's Robert Downey Jr.
Yeah! Yes, it is!
Oh.
Hot dad number two. Look at that.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Here's hot dad number three. Dad off and on the screen. Who is this?
If every word I said could make you laugh, I'd talk forever.
Oh, I love him and I love that song. Is it Uncle Jesse?
I think the judges will... judges?
Sure.
Well, no. Who's the actor who plays Uncle Jesse?
Oh, John Stamos.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay. All right. I've never heard that song in my life. I'm like, you know it?
Really? You have to watch that show.
I know. I'm such a loser. I would not win at this contest. All right. You are 300 out of 500. Let's go to Hot Dad number 4. So many tears I've cried, so much pain inside. Baby, it ain't over till it's over. Right. He said the other day he hasn't had sex in 9 years.
Oh, damn.
I don't get it, but who is it? Who is Hot Dad number 4?
Oh, God, I know that song. I love it. I'm just going to guess. Is it Lionel Richie?
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, no. Oh, God, it hurt me, too.
I'm that sure hurt. Lionel Richie had sex last night. But that was Hot Dad number 4, Lenny Kravitz. Yeah, Lenny Kravitz.
Oh, damn. And I saw him when he was on with you guys.
All right. It's okay. So far you have 3 out of 500. Let's see if you can get... Okay, here we go. Hot Dad number 5. Who is this?
If you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you.
And I will
kill you.
Yes.
Yeah, you can
who
just
is Hot
listen
Dad number
to him
5?
Talk all day.
That's I know, my like... husband's favorite movie. That's Liam Neeson.
Yeah. Yes, it yeah. is! You got it. Yeah. And there you go. You got 4 out of 5. We could try a bonus one if you want.
I'm down.
You're down for a bonus one? It's up to Gandhi.
Find me out.
All right. We're going to give you one more. The next one. You got to get it right. Here we go. Who is
it?
The Marines have a saying. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
Wow.
This answer slaps.
I know. Play it again. Maybe you recognize his voice.
Okay.
The Marines have a saying. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die.
And he wants you to keep his wife's name out of your mouth.
Yes, right. Will Smith.
Yeah! Yeah, you got it.
Thank you, Elvis.
You just won $500, yeah. Sherry. Thanks to our friends at Panasonic and the Panasonic Travel Shaver. You did it! Yay!
Can I give a shout out?
Absolutely. As long as it's not his wife's name, go right ahead.
Oh, heck no. No, can I shout out my husband, VJ? And I want to shout out my sister-in-law, Shelly, who's probably listening.
Aww.
I love that. I hope they're all listening. Thank you so much, Sherry. Hold on 1 second. $500 on the way. The Panasonic Travel Shaver. Just in time for Father's Day. It's over a week away. You can get this done at up to 50% off. You can shop now at shop.panasonic.com/dads.
Hey, it's Lil Nas X.
Hey, this is Taylor Swift.
Hi, this is Harry Styles.
Hi, this is Adele.
And you're listening to Elvis Duran in the Morning Show.